In 2,855 incidents of assault GBH, it was confirmed that alcohol was consumed either by the victim or the perpetrator or both. 2,047 incidents of assault GBH took place at either a bar, a nightclub, a tavern, or a shipping. This does not exclude alcohol being present in parks, beaches, and other places of entertainment. Some communities have more taverns as compared to any other establishment in their area of residence, including churches and school combined. We have one community here that has got about 52 schools. It's here in Gauteng, 52 schools, six clinics, 38 churches, 92 spaza shops, but they've got 331 shipins and 11 bottle stores. So you can't expect a social stability in that community that is oversupplied by this alcohol.